bark when I come around at night. Well, from the day I met your wife, I've been treating him right. Yeah, I know he's a bad dog. He bites your brother and your sister, too. That's just a jive he puts down when he's around you. Now, you come home in the evening with all that I'm your master stuff. Bring a cheap dog food and expect him to put up a bluff, ha! Yeah, but when that old meat chopper sees me coming up the walk, he knows he's gonna eat some good without that I'm your master dog. Now, the first night it was hamburgers, break the ice. You know, it was steak because he was so nice. Feel so bad about that sleepy town. You know that your meat your wife gave me to put down. You know it's a real good thing that much can't talk. Cause what he tells you would make a dead man walk. Uh-huh. Now maybe you're wondering why your wife is so true. Dog, all eyes, watching out for you. Now, I'm not the only one that's going around to your pen. There's evidence of other things that dog is in. Out in the backyard, you'll find a chicken leg, ham bun, ice cream plate, wrap up some candy balls that he just ate. I don't want you to think that he's an old potty licker, but let me tell you something, Dan, let me fool you. That hound is a city sticker, boy. Yeah, I know you got a bad dog sign hanging on your gate. You know it can't be seen when it gets late. Ain't no use you getting that razor now. Jeopardizing your life. There's three of us against you, me, that dog, your wife.